Hello my fellow collectors. In this video I'll be featuring my ultimate Hot Wheels collectible. First let's start off with my title and thank you letter. Next here goes my owner's manual. And here we go. This is the Boyd Coddington designed Cadillac Kiadzilla, owned by ZZ Top. All right, let's go. Unboxing. There we go. Gotta be careful. This is valuable. Here we go. There it is. This is the most beautiful model I've ever bought or owned. Now, I've had this for about, what, 22, 23 years? And I absolutely love it. Flip front hood. Suicide doors. Absolutely beautiful. Underneath, box frame, fully detailed, nice. Hot Wheels absolutely did a beautiful job on this. And for you guys who have never experienced this model, it actually weighs about at least 5 or more pounds. So it's a heavy, nice, detailed, well-executed die-cast. All right, let me open it all up. Believe it or not, I pulled this out of my stash to take a picture and put it on eBay for sale, but I just couldn't do it. There you have it, guys. My ultimate Hot Wheels collectible. Love this video. Give me a thumbs up. Also, subscribe. And until the next hunt, next feature, see ya.